energy's been great at practice. Guys have been working hard. We understand that we haven't played our best football yet, and we're working to accomplish that goal. We challenge the players and coaches to pay attention to the details, focus on the details, and doing all the little things that right now we're not doing quite well enough in order to win some of these close ball games. Tommy's brings a different energy, obviously a little different skill set to the position, but I think it's worth mentioning also I'm really proud of Tony Poljan and how he's handled himself in this situation. He's been a consummate team player. He's been very supportive of Tommy. When Tommy scored his first touchdown in the game, Tony was the first person to congratulate him coming off. Right now we're moving forward with Tommy. He's earned that position and deserves to do so, and we'll do everything we can to get him in the right play calls and support him and allow him to continue to be successful.
They just came up and told me I was going to get a series and make the most of it, and told Coach O I wanted to run the ball the first play because I got to get hit and settle down a little bit. I was a little nervous going in there, but the boys really helped me out there. I mean, just being patient was the thing. I just kept being told, embrace your role. And I mean, it's not easy, but, having the guys to support really helped me out, and I just stayed patient, and when I got in, they did everything for me, so it was a great feeling. I'm going to prepare the same way I prepared for all the other games, and just study with the boys, make sure I know what Maine's doing, because they're a great defense. They're SES school, but they could compete in the MAC easily, and we're not overlooking them at all. They got a bunch of guys that fly around, and they come to the ball hard, and they're going to give us everything they got, and I'm excited for the game.
I think they really play aggressively on defense. They've got two corners that do a really good job in tight press coverage. Offensively, they kind of stay within themselves, and they're a well-built team for what they do. We got to finish better in the red zone. When we get down there, we got to come away with touchdowns. I think the kicking game's going to play a factor in this game. You got two very good defensive teams on the field, and so the specialists, those things are all going to play into this game. We're always excited to play at home. We have a bad taste in our mouth. We didn't, we didn't represent ourselves or very well at all this last home game, and we're gonna, you're gonna see a different, look, different outlook, different level of execution when we come out this Saturday.
Boom! Who you with? Who you with? Who you with?